my name is Teresa Ningombom. Within few days, I am landing in Canada for pursuing my BBA degree in a university in Toronto. It will be a big lie if I said that I don't feel any emotional leaving back my families behind. But at the same time, I'm really super excited to think that I'm getting the world-class education, living in a multicultural environment where I can learn both the world culture as well as normal culture. And I am also a person who will be benefited with economic opportunities. So I really want to thank this Overseas Point Institute, starting from our housekeeping ma'am Shusila for making our training rooms one of the cleanest places, and my trainer who give the best training to educate me, and to our chairman of this Overseas Point Institute, Sir Raz, for making my dreams come alive. So anybody who step into this Overseas Point, he or she will feel the friendly and family vibes once I had felt, and they will never get disappointed. So if you have the same dream of studying abroad, mainly the China, US and Canada, Overseas Point here is the solution. Thank you.